Hunting for some brookie trout.
Yeah.
Will we find them? Who the hell knows?
We should catch at least 5 each today.
Isn't there a limit?
5.
Oh, it's 5?
Yep.
It's been a while since I've been, so.
I know. When we go lake fishing, it's 2. You go river fishing, it's, and brook fishing, it's 5. Not fair. Spend way more money lake fishing. Keep less fish.
A nice little sandbar over there.
Yeah, I see that. Try to get up there and work our way down.
Well, I walked through this last year.
You walked it?
Yeah, I walked right through all the way up to the top.
Oh, you did?
Yep.
Yeah.
It's not very deep on this side.
Oh, yeah.
The deeper spot's right there.
So we'll fish right here.
Cool. Let's see if we can catch something. All right, spot number one, no fish. Not even a bite.
No biting.
We're gonna head to the next spot. Well, we were on our way out and I looked up here underneath the bridge and there's some chairs sitting here. They got some water bottles and they've been painting the bridge. Looks like their little hideout clubhouse where they hang out. Let's see, Ad Snap, Mackenzie 15, so. Everybody go check out Mackenzie 15. Say we found your hiding spot. These are nice chairs. I won't tell anybody so they won't take them up for. We'll see you guys later. We're going to the next fishing spot. All right, folks, we're scouting some spots here. Oh, look at that water. That's crystal clear though.
I don't see any trout. There might be one in there. Cast it right out underneath them, this side.
Could also come back at some point and metal detect it.
Yeah, this side, just a little tiny current.
Wanna go check out that other place?
Yeah, we might as well. Where that one comes from.
Pretty close to the road, Dad. Don't worry, we'll find them. We're gonna try. We're gonna try, don't worry.
Yes, right. And I love this time of year. We haven't done this in a whole year.
Right.
So cool.
Now, I know, when she said fishing, I was grabbing my gear. I got out behind the thing. I kind of got excited. I had to go find my hat and everything.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to see if we can catch the trout.
You got to learn how to cast first.
Well, I didn't want to get stuck.
I'm just giving you a hard time.
Not my first day. Oh, got one. Oh.
Lost him. Just like that. Do it again.
Maybe have a full time spot to handle my kid.
Yep. He hook shied him.
I think the hook's just rolled.
6? That's what my grandfather always used. When I was a kid, he used a 6. I switched to a 4 when I got older. bubbles there.
Yeah, well, we might as well try to hit a little, couple of these little tiny holes, I guess.
So maybe I got too much worm?
No. Yeah, you hook shied the hole. Bobby spooked him a little. Oh, it's a little one. Get him? There he is. Not quite a keeper, but...
First brook trout of the year, though.
Yep.
She's a beauty.
Oh, yeah, that's a pretty trout.
My spot still had trout this whole time, Kenny.
That's awesome. Well, we're gonna keep on fishing and give it a shot here and see if we can get some.
Yeah, might have to go down and see if there's not a pool that way.
Yep.
Cool.
All right.
Another one. Just a little one. I don't want to go. Kenny, this is all old. We gotta come metal detect this. Yeah. All right, see you in a minute. Well, folks. Look at this, it's going to be kind of graphic for some people, so beware. Poor beaver got down in there. Looks like a beaver. Well, that's not a beaver. Oh, you know what that is? Someone's cat. Yep, that's someone's cat.
Oh, it is, yep.
That's sad. But that's an old well. Well, we're going to move on. Feel bad for whoever lost a cat. I just love exploring. Look at this old dam or bridge. So, somebody's house right there. Alright, well, we'll see if we catch one. That little tiny one, we're gonna go find a new spot with some bigger ones. And here we go. Well, okay, so we're following the map and saying that we're on a road, but this looks like a driveway almost. There's no power lines. But according to the, we're on this road right here. And it comes down and it goes around.
I guess traveled.
Well, we're gonna see. Where does it take us? All right, after that short little time lapse, we got down in here and there was another sign saying private drive, so We are turned around and on our way back out.
Ready?
1, 2, 3.
See if I can catch a bass.
Yeah.
I said, well, see if I can catch a bass. Well, I can tell you part of the problem, probably. Beavers.
Huh?
Beaver sticks.
Yeah.
Over that way. Well, we'll try a few more times here and then we'll hit another spot.
Yep.
Found this spot. This might be a good spot. This is beautiful. Mm. Bet you there was a rope swing here at one time. Yep, nothing. I'm just about out of worm.
You out?
Yeah. Still a nice spot though.
Yeah, it is.
Come back here with a metal detector too.
Yep.
Right next to all these farms. Yes, sir.
Nice red spot right here. See
you. Oh, wow. Rock wall, everything. Right. All right, on to the next one. Found this neat little spot. He's gonna try over there some art underneath the bridge. somebody painted some horses, it looks like. I'm gonna give her a try right here and then try on that one. Another beautiful spot. Here comes Kenny. I think we're gonna head to a new spot. No trout here. Usually you know instantly if there's a trout because they'll be right on it. Probably deeper. Alright. There's trout here.
Yeah.
I can see them. Maybe not. Just little minnows. Just the little minnows. We're just trying every place to see what's there. Nope, continue on. We got a lot more spots.
Oh yeah.
See ya.
I might go a bobber.
Well, I don't see any fish. We're just trying everything out today.
Yeah.
This is a pretty weird area here. In the tree. Well, we'll give her a try. Catch something, I'll show you. There's a nice dam here. Pretty nice. All right. Well, this is shallow, so we're gonna go to a different. Yeah, look at the head on that thing.
I don't know what kind of duck that is.
It's the same kind we saw at that other pond.
It's neat looking, ain't it? There was two, one went under.
It's a loon duck.
A loon duck.
That's what it looks like.
Yep.
Oh, all right, folks, we got us an infamous loon duck. Very rare. All right, we're gonna try to see if there's any fish here. Probably I have one because I cast it out.
Well, I get fish. Look at the lines.
Oh yeah, I didn't have nothing on this side. Not even a nibble, nibble.
Yeah, there's quite a few hooks up there. I hated that when I did line work. You had to come across with a lasher or something, you'd have to boom out and cut all them off. You get the free lures, but what a pain.
I don't see anything worth anything up there.
No, a couple spinners.
I don't even think there's fish here.
I've caught them here. I know, I've been here before. I don't know what's going on.
No bites yet. Well, it was worth a try. No bites. Next spot. This looks like it could be promising. Looks like there's a trail right down to it.
Yep.
Not a bite. Still tracking them. We'll find them. We got a lot of spots. This place looks neat.
See where all them rocks are? They've added them since last year. Them weren't there last year. Used to be a bank, a deep hole right there, about 6 feet deep. It's amazing how much things change. Oh.
Nice. Nice.
There's a keeper.
Sweet. Look at that, folks.
First keeper.
Nice. Good job, man. Why wasn't there a cast? Like over there.
Look, just cast it out and let it sit. Let's slip this hole we're going for. Try to get it out of there quick so I didn't spook him, you know? Around you.
Not the only one in here.
I doubt it. Probably just stirred them up for a little bit.
Well, we got one out of there, and then not another bite. Maybe Kenny will show you one more time before we...
pull it out real quick.
Before we mosey on down the road here. And there she is.
Feel how cold it is.
It is. We got one. We didn't get skunked. We'll see you the next. And another spot.
bite.
No bite?
No bite.
Pretty cool though.
Well, back to the truck.
Well, folks, this used to be a really good trout spot, but I don't know because they always change bridges out, and then when they do, there's no fish. But we're gonna give her a go. This used to be like all trees.
Yep. Well, we'll fish here for a moment.
See some skunk cabbage coming up over there. And over there.
Yeah, this used to be really good trout fishing too.
Used to be. Oh, I had bottom.
That same here. Yeah, I think they ruined it.
The worms?
Yeah, they're right here.
Yep, they cleared out spots. And what's that pole for? Is this a farmer or something putting in something? Well, they're gonna put a fence through here saying you can't fish on this side of it.
Maybe.
Can't do that, can you? Can't put a fence over a water like that, can you?
I don't think so.
You're just gonna put a fence up to there. Well. Alright, well, if we catch fish, we'll see ya. That's not looking good here after since they changed it. Well, we're gonna give this spot a try. I've magnet fish here before. Wow, look, somebody looks like somebody cleaned it. Wow. Somebody did clean up a little bit.
Yep.
Last time I was here, this was just a big pile of garbage, trash can spilled over.
Wow.
Well, we'll see. I have caught fish here years ago. Swam here many years.
Well, this is going to be it. Hope you guys enjoyed our little journey around the area. Just pretty much local to us. A few spots we know. Sometimes they're there, sometimes they're not. They move all around. Kenny caught one, and we caught a bunch of little ones earlier this morning. So, cool. It's been fun. Keep on nature, and we'll see you next time, guys.